Karate's Bad Boy versus the first Cobra. Who would win? Mike Barnes is known for being absolutely ruthless, having won multiple karate championships, and is one of the nation's top fighters. He was known for being one of Daniel's toughest opponents, and his intimidation was like no other. Kreese was a natural fighter on the other hand, known for being able to take on two opponents at once, and excelled quickly under Captain Turner's teachings. He was also able to overpower his mentor in a death match and truly embrace the concept of no mercy. Now, it comes down to which Cobra will win. My prediction? Mike is no pushover by any means. However, for all we know, Mike hasn't been pushed to his limits and faced the type of danger that Kreese has. And Kreese is definitely older than Mike, we could say early to mid-20s. Kreese wouldn't give in to Mike's intimidation due to his previous life and death experience. He would patiently wait out for Mike's attacks and then go in for the win, showing no mercy.